everybody. Today, guys, we're here for another video. Today, I'm gonna be doing another Fortnite video, but I'm not gonna be really talking much about gameplay or anything. I'm gonna be talking about the clan stuff and how's it doing and everything so far. Sorry. 118. But like I said, guys, I'm gonna be talking about the clan stuff and everything. So basically, as you guys know, if you guys don't know, I have made a clan not too long ago. I called it FGC Flash Gaming Clan, but I did change the name later on. I changed it to Team Flash TF. I was really confident in the clan because I thought it would, you know, I thought it would be big and everything, you know. I was really just confident in the clan and how it, you know, I was really confident that it would be big, you know. I wanted to be like a pro. I didn't want to be like FaZe. I just wanted to be like a pro clan, you know. And it just wasn't going my way, I guess you could say. I'm not quitting YouTube. I was just, you know, saying that. There was nothing wrong with the clan boys, you know. There was nothing wrong at all. Died of fall damage. I just want to get that straight out there right now. There was nothing wrong with clan boys. I guess you could say I just didn't have patience, you know. You know, when I first came to them about the clan idea, they were really like, wow, I get to join a clan. They were like, wow, I can't, you know, believe it. And I was like, yeah, man. But it just wasn't working out, you know. And it does have to deal with me that I'm leaving, you know. I don't know who's gonna be running the clan. I don't. But you know, hopefully whoever is, they do good with it. What the heck? Oh my god. But like I said, whoever, you know, is the leader of the clan so far, I don't know. They're probably, most likely they all left, you know. Who knows? Because I know one of my clan members got a clan offer. So, you know. It's not like they weren't loyal. I mean, they were loyal. You know, they did their part, guys. I'm not gonna sit here and say, oh man, it was my clan member's fault. Where's he even building at? What the heck is this guy? Oh. Hey, why am I killing the same guy, man? Give me somebody else. I'm not gonna kill the same guy. This guy's just probably practicing on his aim. I knew somebody was shooting at me too, and I was like, come on. Oh, he sniped me. Wow. Yeah, like I said though, guys, I guess you could say I'm going solo now, boys. I guess you could say that. Like I said, I'm still gonna be uploading them daily and everything. Me leaving the clan. Oh my, are you serious? I was gonna try to pickaxe him too. I tried to pickaxe him, man. I don't care how much health he had, I tried to go for it. I could have killed him too. But you know, I do want to say a big shout out to the clan members though. Their YouTube names is, I'm gonna go ahead and say right now. So one is Tunica HD. One of them's name is Tunic HD. Another one is named Mr. Saga. Big shout out to them boys. There's some more people. Zay. I forgot his whole YouTube, but I'll definitely I'll put the name in the description for sure. Because I forgot how to I know it's Zay something. serious? This is my first game on Fortnite, guys, so if I am trash, I do apologize. Shotgun shells with my combat, maybe, just maybe. Oh, and I had shotgun shells in my shotgun, just maybe I could have shot him, killed him in there. I don't know why I'm going all the way over here. I don't even know where these people are even at, to be honest. Trying to do some flip. Oh, go ahead, man. Take all the loot. Did I not see something? Oh. The heck? All I'm hearing is landing everywhere. Somebody was close. You can relax. So many default skins. Oh my god. But big shout out to all my supporters though and everything, guys. I do want to say that. Really do appreciate the 1.4k finally shotgun shells. Thank you. Kill that I wanted. This is my first game out, so I do apologize if you know I didn't get that many kills. But like I said, the clan is done. I don't know if they are gonna run it. If they are gonna run it, they'll most likely change the name. But yeah, it's just gonna be going solo. No, who knows? Who knows how it goes? I mean, I've did it before, not like I haven't, so it's nothing really big or major. But, I hope you guys did enjoy the gameplay, at least the video, you know. But, if you are new and want to see more videos like these, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell below, guys. Peace, guys, and I hope you guys have a good day.